Fix yourself! Trainers! You can make some other types of shoes, like these leaping leopard running shoes. Or these bouncy bunny rabbit slippers. Or how about some crazy crocodile shoes? You can use the same method to make other puppies, such as this cute puppy. Or this even cuter puppy. Or this absolutely, totally, 100% cute puppy. Sorted! Tiger Cat House! You can use the same method to make other pet houses, such as this mouse maze, with lots of rooms and doors. Or how about this? A birdie hotel, made from loads of boxes, with a roof on top, and pencils for the birds to stand on. This rat run, put together with a couple of boxes, plastic windows, and as many toilet rolls as you can find. Sorted! Easy! Duckling Dino! You can use the same method to make other useful things, such as this cup to hold hot tea. Or this portable drawing board from a pizza box. Oh, what about a lizard bread bin? Put the bread in and close the lizard's mouth. I'm really great at this. Hatch puppet! You can use the same method to make other puppets, such as this crazy ball guy. He looks like you, this scary vampire. Simple. Power! You can use the same techniques to make other cool buildings, like this sky-high radio tower, or this amazing Eiffel Tower. Or how about this? Simple. Car! You can use the same techniques to make other cars, such as this sporty sports car. This tough pickup truck. Or how about this cute little electric car? Sorted. Simple. You can use the same method to build other houses, such as this medieval castle. If you build another, you can have battles with your friends. And you can even dress up in a knight's armor. Sorted! I'm really great at this. Bunny! You can use the same techniques to make other cute bunnies. Like this falling bunny, this tired bunny, or what about this one who's fallen asleep? Done it! I'm so great! Pilot! Well, how about using the same kind of thinking to make other cool places to store your things? Such as these multi-layered pizza box drawers for your drawings. Or you could glue together a bunch of cut-up milk cartons for all your small bits and pieces. And if you lie it on its side and fill it with soil, you can plant carrots. some other party gear, like this popcorn penguin. Or this muffin monster. Or this fantastic fruit frog. Sorted. Easy. You can use the same method to make other useful things, such as this mobile charger bed. This mobile charger bat. Or these mobile charger false teeth. Yep, Box did it again. Cow shelf. You can use the same methods to make other things, such as this spice rack from an old pizza box. Or this sock snake from a bunch of cartons. Or these super silly shelves for a super silly friend. You can also use the same techniques to make other secret agent gadgets, such as this multi-function phone with sonar array, X-ray binoculars with night vision and ultrasound, or this rocket helmet with turbojet, missile launchers and exhaust pipe. I did it! Easy! Chicken! You can also use the same crazy method to make other funny chickens, such as this spotty desert chicken, this super fast mountain sprinter chicken, or this crazy alien blob thing from a farm far, far away. Sorted! Easy! Hippo! You can use the same method to make other boats, such as this cool canoe, or this ripe and ready rubber duck, or this mega tanker. Again. Catamaran! Absolutely! You can also use the same milk cartons to make all kinds of boats, like this catamaran with a sail. This banana boat canoe. Or how about this mega-sized cruise ship? You can also use the same method to make other horrible things to scare your mother. Like this pumpkin head. This vampire head. Or this fantastic Frankenstein's monster. Yep, I did it again. The dinner chair. You can use the same method to make other animal furniture, such as this elegant leopard picture frame with four pictures in it. This cuddly bear bedside table. Or this awesome chicken wall clock. I've boxed it again! Tractor! You can use the same methods to make other big machines, such as this beefy bulldozer, this fabulous forklift, or this fancy fire engine. Did it! Right. I'm good at this. Medicine Man Mask. You can also use the same techniques to make other masks, such as this wild witch. This mad monkey. And of course, this silly Santa. Fox saves the day. Kitchen Troll. You can use milk cartons for hundreds of different creations, such as this piggy bank Viking, this salmon pencil case, or this funky milk gnome. I did it! TV set. You can also use the same techniques to make other household appliances, such as this vacuum cleaner, a set of cooking pots, or this madcap toaster. Fox saves the day. Elephant.
Do you have any more ideas?
You can also use the same techniques to make other cool bags, like this shoebox shoulder bag, this goofy golf bag, good at this. You can use the same techniques to make other wall decorations, like this spooky spider, this freaky fly, or this stuffed salmon. I did it again! I just wanted to say that you can use the same techniques to make other cool gift boxes, such as this giraffe box,
yourself.
Well, that was an okay video, I guess. But anyway, there is so much more. You can't stop the craft train.